Hi, I'm Patricia De Leon, and you're watching LA's The Place.
Hello, everyone. I've been joined by Patricia De Leon. She is from Men of a Certain Age. How are you doing today?
Good. I'm very excited. Very excited to be here celebrating, you know what, a day away from the Oscars.
Yes, indeed. Just one day away. Do you have a favorite movie that you're hoping to win Best Picture, or maybe an actor, actress you're rooting for?
Well, you know what? I do. I'm proud to say that I am very in love with King's Speech.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And, Great film.
Yeah, absolutely. And I definitely have my favorites for actors and actress. I loved Michelle Williams in Blue Valentine's. You
that
have to see me
movie.
In the theater, like, crying with my girlfriend. Yeah, I do definitely have my favorites, yeah.
Well, tell us about Men of a Certain Age. What season are you guys in?
We're starting a third season this year.
All right.
Yeah, very excited.
For folks at home that don't know about it, you've got Ray Romano, you've got
Scott
the guys.
Bakula, yeah. Andre Braugher. Yeah, yeah. It's awesome to work with those three guys.
I bet it's just a lot of fun when the camera's not rolling.
Absolutely. Oh my God, they're always joking. It's unbelievable. I mean, the cast, the crew, the whole production is amazing. I mean, Ray's ahead of the showrunner. So we're very excited. The show's doing very well. So
did you know Ray before the series started?
No, we almost worked together in a film. So we finally got the chance to finally work together, you know, on this show.
Very cool.
So,
well, what's in the future for Patricia De Leon? You going to branch out? You want to try movies? Or are you going to stick to sitcoms?
We're in the middle of shooting a movie called Love Orchard with Christina Loken.
Okay.
And a very well-known Mexican actor. His name is Jose Maria Jaspic. So it's about immigrants. I mean, I'm Latin, so.
Where are you from originally?
Panama.
Panama.
I'm from Panama, yeah.
And then how did you get into acting? Did you start when you were in Panama?
Well, I started television in Panama.
Mm-hmm.
So, and then, you know what, Panama, it's such a small country, so it ended up being like, okay, I already worked for this network, I already worked for that network, so I think it's time for me to kind of move on.
Well, since you got to work with the great Ray Romano, are there any other big names that you're hoping to one day work with?
Man, there's so many. We'll probably stay here all afternoon.
Okay.
No. I mean, there's so many. I really would like to maybe, like, finish this film and, obviously keep working with Ray in the show. I'm pressing fingers. We got a really good response. So, and maybe get into more film. That will be my goal, yeah.
Have you pulled any good pranks on the set of Men of a Certain Age? It seems to me like that would be the kind of cast that likes to pull pranks.
Well, I try to talk to the guys in Spanish, and they're totally lost. Like, we're in the middle of the take, and then I just all of a sudden start talking to them in Spanish, and they're like, huh?
Did you tell them what you really think about them when you speak in Spanish?
I mean, you know what? I think I'm going to keep that to myself.
All right. Well, thank you so much for talking with us, Patricia.
You.